Hey there, Gavin Gu here at CES 2014, and I'm here at the AMD tent with Gabe Gravening, who is the Director of Marketing at AMD. And it's just amazing. I was just in the tent, and we're talking about some really awesome new AMD technology. Gabe, tell me about some of the stuff that you're excited about this year for AMD.
Well, it's really exciting this year. We've got a ton of new things that we're showing. We here at the show, we're launching our brand new APU processor, codenamed Kaveri. That's bringing with it a bunch of new technology. HSA, which is our heterogeneous systems architecture, but really what that means is the ability to do new levels of compute performance across the CPU and the GPU cores. We've got new graphics products we're launching here, our Radeon R9 mobility series, so we're able to do just amazing things with our new mobile discrete line. And we've got a bunch of great demos to show all this stuff off, including some of the stuff that you see behind us here with what we call our Surround House 2 Monsters in the Orchestra, which is really an immersive experience that kind of brings all this stuff together, it is really cool.
Yeah, I'm actually really excited about the future of HSA, particularly with Kaveri, being able to build it on technologies like C++ AMP and OpenCL and Direct Compute.
Yeah.
It shares the family lineage with the Xbox One, so we've already seen a taste of that and lots more great stuff to go. How about you take me inside and we'll see some demos of this cool new stuff.
Yeah, let's go take a look.
Awesome. So I understand this is a Kaveri demo.
Yeah.
What are we looking at here?
Well, this is our new Kaveri, which is our new APU that we're launching here. It's got 4 CPU cores and 8 GPU cores, all integrated on a single chip. It's got AMD True Audio, which is our new audio DSP. Mm-hmm. It's got HSA. So in this particular demo, we're showing just the graphics prowess of having our GCN Radeon R7 graphics on board. And we love our Infinity systems here at AMD. So it's driving three monitors here, all off of that APU. Mm. So just new levels of performance that are really amazing.
Very cool.
All right, so hey, here we've got our new Radeon R9 M290X. So this is the same heritage of our Hawaii class, desktop graphics cards, now in notebook,
and
right?
Just announced here at CES 2014.
Just announced here. So we've got a couple new design wins that we're showing off here. We've got the MSI here, which is a full AMD on AMD laptop and SSDs, and we're driving off of this notebook single DisplayPort cable, driving three full HD monitors. So three times HD resolution, playing Battlefield 4, and
wow,
the performance is absolutely outstanding.
That's really amazing, and all through one cable.
Yeah, so in this case, we're going through a hub, so single cable, can drive all three monitors.
That's an awesome mobile setup, I like it.
All right.
So this looks interesting. What are we showing here?
Well, one of the other things that we announced here at the show is this Project Discovery. Now, with Project Discovery, it's how we are taking our 2014 low-power processors and doing a number of innovations around there. So we announced a new tablet that's part of the, that's powered by Mullins, with a new game cradle for some gaming experiences. And then also this, which we call Nano PC, and this is a full PC in this tiny package.
Wow.
And so there's actually one right here. It's almost hard to see sitting on top of the TV, but it's actually driving 1080p resolution gaming, playing FIFA 14 World Cup.
Yeah, barely larger than a phone and running full Windows. That's pretty amazing.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Awesome. I'm here with game developer Jacques Normand. Tell me, Jean, what we're looking at here.
We're all looking at the new Thief game that is coming out on February 25th. What you're looking at right now is the game running using Infinity, which is an AMD new thing that allows us to have 5 different monitors set up running on one single GPU. We can have 3 monitor or 5 monitor running this thing, and it brings you a very different experience, a very in-depth experience as well.
Amazing wraparound experience, and all running off of one R290X card.
One single GPU, R9 to 90X, exactly, their new GPU.
Very smooth demo, great work with the game. Thanks for showing it to us.
Thank you very much.
Well, Gabe, thanks very much for the technology tour. I'm really excited about what I saw in here. And if people want to know more about this technology, there's going to be a detailed post on the Extreme Windows blog. And of course, you always find good AMD content there. But if people want to know more about what we talked about, where should they go?
Yeah, we're going to have everything up on AMD.com/CES. That shows a lot of the stuff that we're showing here. So be sure to check that out.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Gavin, always a pleasure. Thanks for coming by.
See ya.
Take care.